chance now for Marshall as he picks up some speed. Attacking base. Find his. Oh, Jodie Meeks, count it as he throws it in. Heard the whistle, felt the contact. He'll get a 3-point opportunity.
There's the example of hearing the whistle and shooting the basketball. That's what you do. You don't hear the whistle and then pass or dribble. You hear the whistle, you shoot. Hear it? Shoot it? Who knows? You might get lucky. In our Carl Scam shows, Jodie Meeks getting lucky as he throws it up and throws it in.
What that foul means is Kyrie Irving must go to the bench with four fouls. Jarrett Jack checks in.